pistols are very popular for concealed carry because they're lightweight and they're compact. What most people don't consider, however, is that the shortened sight radius can make them more difficult to aim. Enter the Reactor series from Veridian. Hi, I'm Rich Nance, owner of WarTac CQC and Tactical Training Consultant. Let's go over some of the benefits of the Reactor series from Veridian. Unlike a rail-mounted laser, the Reactor series is gun-specific. It comes in three configurations: green laser, red laser, and tactical light only. Now, rather than focus on those differences, let's take a look at some of the commonalities that these share. The Reactor series features a low-profile, snag-free design and an LED battery indicator to let you know when your battery is getting low. The laser models feature a constant on or pulsing laser, and the light models feature a constant on or strobe. Best of all, a free holster is included with the unit that's equipped with ECR instant on technology. Under duress, your fine motor skills will be diminished. Activating a laser can be quite difficult. With ECR instant on technology, the laser is automatically activated. Takes the guesswork out of it for you. No matter how stressed you are, your gun comes out, the laser is on. When you holster, the laser's off. It's as simple as that. The Reactor series is an ever-expanding line designed to fit the most popular subcompact pistols. For a complete list of currently available models, visit the Veridian website.